This is Leah Dosanjh. I'm an audiologist, and we are looking at a RIC hearing aid with a battery door. RIC stands for Receiver in the Canal. To perform a visual check on this hearing aid, we need to take a look at the dome and make sure that there's no debris inside any of the openings. And then you want to take the dome off. Most of them are grip tip style and they just connect towards the bottom of the hearing aid. You want to check inside the wax guard to see if there's any debris that needs to be cleared out or if the wax guard needs to be replaced. This one has, we call it a retention cord. You just want to make sure that the retention cord is appropriately molded for the patient's ear. We want to check to make sure that there's no cracking or fraying or tearing of the receiver wire. And then on the body of the hearing aid, we want to make sure that there is no built-up debris, that the button can depress appropriately, and that there's no cracking in the shell. You will also want to check the battery door to make sure that there's no built-up debris, any white powdery substance, which is oftentimes corrosion, or any rusting on the inside and the contacts. All right.